This weekend, 100 years ago, about 48 hours from this very moment that World War I ended. At the end of that war, it was said, the guns are now silent. The great tragedy is over. We must work to preserve in peace that which we have won in war.
Ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rang.
Only two people ever died for your freedom: the American soldier.
Yeah.